Our Father in heaven. Oh, Jesus. Send the Holy Ghost in copious showers. And oh, God. Commission the same angels that were scattered around your cross. Lord, send them in this place. We need you, O Lord. Oh, help us, we pray, in Jesus' name. In a small town in Georgia, a man met a little boy with a cage of birds in his hand. And he said, son, what you have there? Say, I got a cage full of wild birds. Say, well, what you gonna do with them, son? He said, oh, I'm just gonna take them. And I'm gonna play with them. I'm gonna tease them. And I'm gonna take them in the woods and kill every one of them. The man's heart was touched with compassion. Say, what you take for him, son? Mister, they ain't no good. I didn't ask you that. I asked you, what would you take for him? Mister, they're just a cage of wild birds. What's your price, son? And the little boy thought he'd make a killing. He said, all right, mister, if you want it. The price is high. It's gonna cost you a dollar piece. The man said, you got a deal. So he paid him. And he carried the birds on the outskirts of town. On a little heap. And he opened the door to the cage and said, little birdies, I paid the price. You're free. But the birds have been in the cage so long, the door was wide open. They wouldn't come out. So he took his hand and he put it in the cage. And the birds would fly on his hand and he would bring them to safety. And he hauled them up and said, little birdies, you're free because I paid the price. Picture with me, nearly 2,000 years ago, Satan met Jesus. And Jesus asked Satan, say, Satan, what did you have there? He said, I got a world full of sinners. What you gonna do with them? Oh, I'm just gonna play with them. I'm gonna tease them. Fill them full of the world. And I'm gonna kill them. Jesus' heart was touched with love and compassion. What you take for them, Satan? He said, oh, they're no good. You got a lot of liars, adulterers, people that's perverted, homemongers, adulterers. They're no good, I tell you. What's your price? He said, all right, if you want them, the price is gonna be high. It's gonna take your sweat. It's gonna take you giving up your omnipresence. It's gonna take your very life. You made a deal, Satan. nearly 2,000 years ago, he took his cross on the outskirts of Jerusalem, on a hill called Mount Calvary. He said to you and to me, I paid the price. I was wounded in my head for your evil thoughts. Wounded in my head for your evil touch. Wounded in my feet for your evil walk. Wounded in my side for that inordinate affection called lust. Bled in my mouth for your evil talk. He says to you and to me, I paid the price. Somebody here need to come tonight. And all you gotta do is just get up out of your seat and come right now. You know just what you need. The Holy Ghost is telling you to come right now. Don't look at your neighbor, but you come. You didn't plan this, but Jesus did. Won't you come right now? Got trouble in your home? Why don't you come tonight? Come. Anybody burdened? Why don't you come tonight? Got another appeal. Maybe you got a son, maybe you got a daughter that's in trouble. And you want to just come down here and stand in that stage. Why don't you come tonight? Maybe you have a husband or wife that you want special prayer for. Why don't you just come tonight? You're in the balcony. Why don't you come tonight? Don't let this pass. Come tonight. Out of trouble tonight, why don't you come? Maybe there's somebody that you need to forgive tonight. Why don't you come tonight? How about it, mother? How about it, daughter? How about it, father? How about it, son? Why don't you come tonight? They're coming. Don't you leave without your blessing tonight. Thank you, Jesus. Come on. Come on. For the benefit of those that will hear this, it's not here. Maybe you're in a hospital. On a sick bed. Maybe you're on your deathbed. Maybe you're in prison. And on death row. Maybe you're in the home, riding along in your car. Maybe at your leisure, at your labor, all you gotta do, just open up.
Do you need it? He will
say. Somebody in this room is sick.
Oh, he's got a blessing.
Do you know anybody? You have a friend, you have a family member that's sick? Why don't you come down here tonight and stand up for this?
Only just.
All you gotta do is come. You know anybody sick? All you gotta do is just come. Trouble on the job?
Listen, church. He is able.
Kind of hard for you to get along with people. Why don't you come tonight?
He is able
to die. Somebody else need to come. You're right here, you need to come. You're over here, you need to come.
You're gonna trust me.
We're waiting on you. Waiting on you. You're waiting on me. We can wait on you. Praise the Lord. Our Father in heaven, oh Lord, we thank you tonight. Your children have heard your voice. They have seen, Lord, by faith, the price that you paid for their sin. Lord, thank you for coming in the room. Oh Lord, touch tonight. Heal broken hearts. Oh, Lord, we pray you might bring men broken homes. Oh, Lord, reunite that mother, that daughter, that father, that son, that husband, and that wife. Oh, Lord, bless, we pray. Somebody sick, touch tonight. Somebody stood in for somebody was sick. Lord, wherever they are, reach them tonight. Touch. Reach out. Lord, touch. Thank you for this meal. Thank you for all of those that have come. Lord, give everybody just what they need. Help us all to see. When we couldn't see our way, and we've been blind, didn't think we could make it. Help us all to see that you took the cross and knocked the tea out of cane, and we can do all things now through Christ that's living in us. Thank you, Lord. Life journey's over and ended. May we recall this night what you've done for each of us. We'll be careful to praise your name throughout eternity. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.